Met Eireann have issued their latest 5-day forecast and there's good news on the horizon. Ireland looks set to enjoy dry and bright weather from midweek with temperatures as high as 18°C. But before that, the country will be battered with wind and rain. Here's what to expect from the weather this week. Monday, Irish Weather View Gallery, in a post on their website, Met Eireann said, it'll be dry in the east and north at first on Monday afternoon. Outbreaks of rain in the west and south will spread eastwards to most places during the afternoon. The rain will turn heavy and persistent in the west later this afternoon and evening. Highest temperatures of 11 to 13 degrees. Southerly winds will become strong and gusty everywhere during the afternoon with gales on exposed west and south coasts. Windy overnight with strong to gale force southerly winds. Heavy rain also with the continuing risk of local flooding. However, later in the night the rain will clear to scattered showers over the western half of the country. Overnight, lows of 9 or 10 degrees, Tuesday enjoying the good weather at 40 ft, Sandy Cove, Dublin, image, Collins photos. The national forecaster continued, wet at first Tuesday morning over eastern counties but the rain will clear quickly and it will brighten up. Sunny spells will develop in most areas but there will be showers as well. The showers will become quite widespread during the afternoon and a few will be heavy. Still quite windy with fresh and gusty southerly winds. Highest temperatures of 13 to 16 degrees. Overnight showers dying away and it will be dry in many places overnight but rain will affect Atlantic coastal counties. Wednesday people enjoying the good weather at St. Stephen's Green, Dublin. Image, Collins Photo Agency. The weather chief said, there will be further rain on Wednesday morning in western counties but this will become mostly confined to western coastal areas in the afternoon. The rest of the country should have a mainly dry and bright day but with a good deal of cloud. Very mild with highs of 14 to 17 degrees Celsius but breezy, windy and fresh and gusty southerly breezes. Thursday, Alana Dunster, Nicole Redmond, Alicia White and Kaylee Perry enjoying the good weather at 40 ft, Sandy Cove, Dublin. Image, Collins Photo Agency. A forecaster said, mostly dry and bright on Thursday with lighter winds and afternoon temperatures of 14 to 17 or possibly 18 degrees Celsius. Friday, Met Eireann said, cooler on Friday with a few showers about especially in northern counties but many places will be dry and bright. Highs of 12 to 16 degrees Celsius, weekend Roisin Kelly and Brona Lynn enjoying the good weather at 40 ft, Sandy Cove, Dublin this afternoon. Image, Collins Photos. Looking ahead to the weekend, Met Eireann said, largely dry and bright for many on Saturday with sunny spells in eastern areas. But rain is expected to move into western areas as the day moves on and extend to most places on Saturday night. Cooler and fresher on Sunday with sunny spells and scattered showers. Next week they concluded, unsettled with some periods of rain or showers at times. Drier, brighter periods.